have friends everywhere. So, this is the first single match of the day. Pegs is long returning. He has been here quite often, but he's been playing World of Warcraft lately, so he hasn't been here. So let's see if the rust has settled or if it's okay. Well, you know more about the home. How do you pronounce that? So tell me, does Zelda or Sheik win? They're the same character, so...
About the character matchup,
and
I'm pretty sure
like
he's gonna get
some
of the best characters.
Okay, yeah, that's true. What are the out of shield options? Is it like jump? What's the up smash or is it too slow? Oh shit, I haven't fixed the cam. Crotch cams.
Best types of cam. Oh, is it dead? Almost.
There we go. Now it looks better. Quickly. Yes. So I would think this, like, this stage is in favor of Sheik. In the way that it's not only that, but that as well. But she wins the dash dance so hard that she has so much space to run on. So she can, like, if she doesn't want to do the neutral, she can retreat. Gets back. She's only punished by a dash dance. Yeah. Oh. You used it to dodge the upper though, but still got punished. It stalls momentum, right? It doesn't. Carry on. So if you have like a speed, you don't continue the speed. Or
I don't think it stops, but it changes.
Okay. So it's not worth like the original transformation. Oh, so that's interesting. I thought the needles would destroy the bins, but apparently it has no effect on it. Or did it reach? Maybe it didn't reach. Okay. We need to keep an eye on that because needles are pretty low for this. So, especially on long range. Oh, crouch canceled it. Oh, Reed's jump. I don't think Pegs is so meta dash as often. So you usually have to like pull out if he's gonna jump up or tournament winner or get up. Yeah. I don't think he also glitches like the cheap glitch though. Yeah. Because you can do two inputs with that, right? Like the first is the way she jumps. Second to the way she teleports, or... Oh, it's always... I thought you could go like semi-right or left. Yeah, that makes it less of it. But then you can be a reverse that one. Ah!
I wonder about what makes...
Well... She does jump quite a bit. It's almost half the distance of her. Well, this is interesting though, because in the start it almost looks like it's gonna be a 4 stock or 3 stock, but now if Pink just gets like one hit, then gets sweet ass combo or a gift. Oh. So first game goes to Pegs. Oh!
Alright.
Så nå har du to bands av alle de her. Ja, du har to bands av alle de her. Hey, it stopped lagging. Well, that's great. I think we ran on 4,000 or 4,500 before, but we've reduced it. We also want to keep it high, at least on 350, so our recordings get smooth or good. Jo, men da må du gi ordet før og opp, men den der toppfølgeren jeg snakker om. Jeg må sjekke.
Nei, da gjør det sånn.
Ja, så da er det stedet som kommer. But again, this is no. Yeah, Knug chose this stage, right?
Yeah.
And I know that Peggy also loves this stage because he doesn't like using platforms. But I thought like Zelda wins more on using platforms, right? Because Sheik has already pretty decent moves, just like walking around. But yeah, Sheik now Zelda needs the platform. So can we just use it?
No, Knug can just use it. And like,
that's for
them, they don't think
about stages too much. They're double players. That's cool though, like we have no... I guess you and Doc have been the only like double players here before we others just play free for all colors. If we got time, I actually wish we could do the... Yeah, Felix Towers instead. I'm pretty... I wonder how that's gonna go. Yeah, so we can just choose four or whatever. Yeah. So this has a lower ceiling. Or it doesn't, no, I mean, a higher ceiling, yeah. But it's still a low ceiling stage.
Yeah.
But again, it's way wider from the ledge, so it takes longer time to kill Zelda off the sides. So since Zelda has such a good recovery, she can survive the forward air from way longer. But the Pegs is really using the stage control, right? He doesn't just go out and hit. He keeps the stage control, and that makes it. Oh! And for air! Oh, up air! Nice! He doesn't just give the stage control away, because loads of them. He isn't a two player level. Two players, like if they have stage control, they almost dress another one on the ledge, and then when they suddenly switch roles, or he like dash attack another one rolls behind or something like that, then he loses all like the stage advantage. Oh, well, that's 2-0 to Pex. Nice.